In this video, we take the hand of time back 100 years when it all happened at Taita Taveta County. It opens the curtains of Taveta to the events that began in 1914 and would take the next 4 years. World War I, which is famously known as the East African Campaign, took place at the border town of Taveta in Kenya. This all happens at the backdrop of the first scramble for Africa. On the global stage, there were international alliances and alignments taking place. The first shot that signified the start of the World War I land campaign in East Africa was fired on 15th August 1914 by the then acting district commissioner from the then Taveta police station. That shot was aimed at a German soldier named F. Broker, whose grave is in the Taveta Commonwealth War Graves. This marked a series of events in Kenya that pitted forces from German-ruled Tanganyika against British forces protecting the British colonies in British Africa, now Kenya and Uganda, Nyasaland, now Malawi, and the adjacent Northern Rhodesia, now Zimbabwe, and the Belgium Congo, now DRC. Significant events that happened at the battlefield sites all found in Taita Taveta County, such as Mile 27, Mashoti Fort, Maktau, Salaita Hill, Maho area, and Sniper's Baobab Tree. Our battlefield tours will take you down memory lane, where history was made before ceasefire was declared in 1918.